Hello everyone, today I'll be talking about ethical hacking as a career domain. Now with advancement in technology, with every other day new technology being coming up and there has been improvisations in the kind of technology we use and we're trying to make the world digital. So that being said, there comes an immediate need of protecting each and everything that we're doing online. So that is why ethical hacking has emerged as a very popular career because we look at cybersecurity as a domain and with the kind of implementations that have been done in technology, every other industry is trying and incorporating an online version of the platform, their websites. So that increased the demands of someone or professionals who are able to protect their software, the company data, financial information. So that is why ethical hacking has become a very viable career. What do you need to do to become an ethical hacker? To be very honest, you can be an engineer, do your BTech or do your BSc honors in computer sciences. What is most important is you have the prowess in the domain of computer sciences and be creative individual. Because if you have to think and analyze that, okay, how a person can approach a problem and hack your computer systems or your platforms, you have to be very creative in identifying what can be the loopholes and come up with advancements so you can prevent that. So it's more like reverse brainstorming. You're actually thinking of the kind of problems that can arise and try and resolve them even before they occur. That way, ethical hacking has literally been identified in many different industries altogether. Earlier, we were only considering with e-commerce platforms. Now, financial industry is progressing, hoping that ethical hackers will come into play and prevent anything happening to their particular companies or brands. For example, cryptocurrency has grown like anything in the past decade. We have all observed that. So to protect the security of cryptocurrency and bitcoins, ethical hackers again come into play and protect that. So that in that way, if anyone is interested in computers, ethical hacking seems to be a very interesting domain. There are research specializations being offered by the best universities in the world, the best colleges in computer sciences like Stanford, Harvard, MIT, Oxford, Cambridge, all the best possible schools in the world are emphasizing on this particular career domain. There are a lot of professors who are specializing in this particular domain, so that means if there's more faculty, there'll be better quality education available now, even at undergraduate level, hopefully very soon around the world. So you should definitely consider a career in ethical hacking because it's the next big thing. It already has been, but it's emerging like anything. Thank you so much for hearing me out. And if you have any further doubts or need clarity about ethical hacking as a career domain, please feel free to reach out to us at www.mindler.com. Thank you so much.